Today's photos are from the 1938 Clemson baseball season. This is a high quality for the time team photo of the team. Many of these young men would find themselves enlisted in the military for duties in World War II within 4 years of this photo being taken. This next photo is also of the 1938 team and is an action shot of the Tigers playing on what is now Hoke Sloan Tennis Complex. The head coach of the 1938 baseball team was none other than Jess Neely.